All right, welcome to another episode of Korea Mode of AO International Tennis.
15 love.
As you can see, I've taken off the power meter and the timing meter, the indicator, the little circle thing. Oops.
13-15.
I find playing this way is much more pleasing to the eye. It looks way more realistic, and the animation just becomes smoother.
14-15.
Because right now I don't have to pay 100% patient attention to the indicator. Instead, I pay attention to the gameplay itself.
Anderson is challenging the call on the right baseline. The ball was called in.
Oops.
Anderson has three challenges remaining. 14-30.
Anyway.
Okay.
I mean, now there is no this little circle that you stare at every shot you hit. So you actually look at the
player,
15. Playing, and you actually look at the ball. So it feels more natural.
Oh. 15 all.
There's always a little bit laggy on screen. Oh, it's so bad.
14-15. Game and end.
When I play offline. Without stream, it's very smooth. Now it's they have a little lag, a few moments.
15 long.
You have to hit the good timing, relax, and you just miss the shot. Without indicator, you need to look at the motion, the ball. To judge when you should hit the ball, you should release the shot button. It's about when the ball is bouncing up upwards, getting closer to you. That's the moment to release. Just as it bounces up. Okay, let's try to play better. This is an amateur level, I think. It shouldn't be too difficult. Right now, I'm able to beat pro difficulty.
Love 15.
But in this in career mode, I haven't played on pro. I only played in casual mode. I want to advance my progress of this character as quickly as possible. I want to level it up. So I can enjoy more. Once I level it up, maybe I will increase the difficulty a little bit more. I'll be playing better. So it would make sense to increase the difficulty then. Now, amateur difficulty is enough for me. It can be challenging, you can mess up the timing.
Okay.
Smooth
15 long.
When I had the indicators on, staring at the circles and the without paying attention to the ball, to the characters. It felt very unnatural, unfortunate. Forced. The character just jumped to the ball. Oh my god, did you see that? That was magic. I was just saying that the character just jumped to the ball. It's like teleporting. Really running doesn't. It's like unrealistic fast reaction sometimes. This is some issue of the game. It doesn't have
14-15.
Very solid positioning system. It's kind of relying on the auto positioning of the guy. Another complaint I want to make about this game is that when you raise difficulty, it's not necessarily your opponent plays better. But when you raise difficulty, your character will have a more difficult time to hit the perfect timing. So you have less chance to hit the perfect timing.
That
has less tolerance for accuracy. For your inaccuracy. So I don't think that makes much sense, because when you play on different difficulty, feel like a mechanics is different.
13-15.
You have to relearn it. Will increase the difficulty. At pro level, the window of a good shot is very short.
13-15.
At the rookie level, it's much more tolerant. Much easier to hit a good timing. I don't think that's a good mechanic for the difficulty of the game. I think you make your opponent's AI better, react faster, hit better returns, better shots.
Cheers.
That's force you to play better strategy instead of trying to hit best timing every time. Now they made the game all about timing. How
advantage.
Hard it is to hit the good timing. And that is not the point of a tennis game. Tennis game should be not just about the technique, the timing, but also the strategy. So that's something I hope it could change, but I don't think so. It's going to be a big change if they do so. With the entire difficulty system must be changed.
Damn.
Nice. So in rookie level, you can, when you serve, you can actually hold down the arrow key all the way until you serve. You don't have to release it, and it will never go out. But in amateur level and above, you have to release the arrow key before you hit the ball, otherwise it will go out. Because they trick the mechanics.
14 level.
I can't imagine at the highest level, legend level, how hard it is going to be to hit any ball in. It's going to be super difficult. And that's not fair.
Game 7 match.
Alright, that's the game. Let's enter the next one. I just won this tournament. Hello, little squeaker. Thank you. Tournament complete. $200,000. Forehand topspin. I like hitting topspin. I already need other skills, and I can't spend my money. I spend my money? Can I afford a better team? Something. Change support team. Pay good money. Team using better recovery? Form confidence. Is that very important? I don't know. I think recovery is very important. Oh my god, it's 2 million. Really? So expensive? I'm gonna pick this one. This one. It's 1 million. It's 1 million, right? Yeah, I just spent 1 million. Okay. I have a better support team. I can recover better. It means I can play more and train more. And progress faster. Can't do anything about this yet. Haven't leveled up. Okay, next event. Is my stream lagging? Next event. Actually, you know what? Let's train a little bit. I want to improve my forehand topspin again. Not in control. There you go. I'm back. hit the ball. Jeez, so bad. Too early. These shots are so slow. Next one. Easy. What is this? No. This is gonna take forever. Spain. Oh, I'm not gonna complete this one. I'm gonna fail this one. Uh oh. Please, don't do this to me. Again? No? It doesn't give me another chance? Wait, it's laggy, what? Why is my stream laggy? Shouldn't happen. Let's see the setting. Weird. Dang, prove. Alright, rest this week. Advance, very nice. Very fast recover. I don't like often. Oh, this is nice. We have $1 million there. Let's get this one. Another tournament to play.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this first round men's match. Please put your hands together for the players as they walk out onto the court.
Wow, so many courts. Interesting. Okay, we're back in action, finally. Is the stream slacking? Is the frame rate very low? Should like so. I don't know what's wrong.
Fifteen love.
Graphic setting here, so can't do anything. I think I set everything at lowest. But,
Okay,
it's unbearable. What is wrong with this? Game capture is not working. Yes, running the application. Somehow it's not capturing.
Game.
He's bad, man. If you're laggy like this, I'm not gonna stream. I'm gonna have to check my StarCraft stream. So I streamed StarCraft, I didn't think there was any issue, I didn't even check. Then I looked back. Is my computer's problem?
Forty, 15.
40, 30.